When aiming in third person, there may have been times when you expected to be aiming from one direction, but found yourself aiming from another. Occasionally, the position of your TPP aim camera automatically changes, depending on which way you last peeked while aiming in the hipfire stance or in ADS mode. It's easy to forget the last direction you chose to peek while in the heat of battle, so these mechanics could sometimes lead to a bad experience. To improve this, the default setting for the TPP aim camera option has been changed, so that your camera always stays positioned at your character's right shoulder. With this update, there are now four options for how this system works. First, when selecting the latest peak shoulder option, the TPP aim camera will automatically change the direction of your last peaked position. When peeking to the right, the camera angle will be positioned on your character's right shoulder. When peeking to the left, it'll be positioned on the left. Players who are accustomed to this traditional method can continue to use it. Under the latest aim shoulder option, your viewing angle will remain the same as when you were aiming in TPP. Even when you're not aiming, or when you're peeking in ADS mode, your TPP aim camera position will stay the same. With the reset to right shoulder option, when aiming in TPP, your TPP aim camera will always be positioned at your character's right shoulder. This option will be your default setting when this update goes live. Under the reset to left shoulder option, when aiming in TPP, your TPP aim camera will always be positioned on your character's left shoulder. And that's it for now. Thanks for all your feedback. Your continued support helps us improve the game experience every day. Stay tuned for more fixes and updates.